going to show you how to start. I put up a previous video of how to start a pellet stove. I'm going to show you how I do it now. So, clean up all this ash. Put pellets in here, pretty much up to the top of the box here. Then I use a propane torch. I think it needs a little more. Mm-hmm.